Here we have the absolute value equation. The absolute value of z minus 4.8 equals 7.3. This means that z minus 4.8 is equal to 7.3, or z minus 4.8 is equal to negative 7.3. Starting with the left-hand side of the equation, we're going to add 4.8 to both sides. That gives us z is equal to 12.1. Moving to the right-hand side of the equation, adding 4.8 to both sides will result in z equals negative 2.5. And that is our final answer.